A deadly stabbing took place at a gas station in West Philadelphia. The action cam took these pictures and sent them in just a few minutes ago. It happened at the Exxon at 63rd and Vine Streets at 5:30 this morning. The person who stabbed the man in the stomach then took off. Police are looking for that person. The victim was pronounced dead.